thanks for clicking on this video. Before we get into it, I wanted to share with you that the purpose of these videos is to help people memorize scripture. And the best way to do it is to read the scripture and sing along with me. And watch it a couple of times, sing it a few times, and then turn off the video and see if you can recite it yourself. That's the purpose of it, so that you can memorize it. Then you can hide the word in your heart. You can meditate on it at your leisure, right? Whenever you need to. So let's get right into it. Psalms 80.
save us, turn us again, O God, and cause thy face to shine, and we shall be saved. O Lord, God of hosts, how long wilt thou be angry against the prayers of thy people? Shepherd of Israel, thou that leadest Joseph like a flock, thou that dwellest between the cherubim, shine forth before Ephraim, Benjamin and Manasseh, stir up thy strength, come and save us once again, Lord. Shepherd of Israel, thou that leadest Joseph like a flock, thou that dwelleth between the cherubim, shine forth before Ephraim, Benjamin and Manasseh, stir up thy strength, come and save us, turn us again, O God, and cause thy face to shine. Thank you. shepherd of Israel.